In this segment, we're going to take a look at American porter. As the name suggests, of course, it comes from the United States, but it was originally inspired by British porters. The difference is that American craft brewers took that base style and made it more intense in terms of its dark grain characteristics, and they bumped up the IBUs to make it more bitter. Now, this beer style, known as American porter, is often referred to as robust porter as well, simply denoting that this beer is much more robust than the original English style. And many people may not be aware that porters are ales. They are top fermented. Here you see the IBUs run from 25 all the way up to 50, so fairly respectable in that, in terms of its IBUs. Alcohol by volume, 4.8 to 6.5. Color range is pretty generous, from going from 22 SRM up to 40 SRM. And if you would like to check out some very good commercial examples of this style, consider Great Lakes Edmund Fitzgerald, Deschutes Black Butte, Anchor Porter, and Founders Porter. If you'd like to learn more about beer, check out these books and these websites for more information.